Tyler Wilson in the very familiar black number 2 car has control of the phone. 22 car is blocked by the Bible Christian Church Youth Group. Into the 22 car pretty hard. Might have done some damage to the front of that car. I'm not sure. Luckily, when it's a corner, it did not want to turn. Couldn't tell him by the way he's getting back on the track, though. Didn't complete that first lap. Get to restart them in double file once again. Same way they started. They've decided this is the correct order for the restart side by side. Tyler Wilson on the pole. Jeff Wilson in the 6 car outside front row. 22 car. Mystery driver on the inside second row. 25 on the outside second row. That's Pale Fever.
Get together, double.
fast track. Stu Beavers are back in the back now. Tom Beavers in the 5 car was leading. Now he's at the back of the pack. 25 car was in second place, driven by Cale Beavers. Now next to last. Number 2 car, Tyler Wilson, back out in the lead again. Meanwhile, that 22 car has worked its way back up into second place. As I've been saying all night, that car is sponsored by the Bible Christian Church Youth Group and Action Motorsports. Five cars, the victory bet for the Mod Light cars.